I'm very, very strict with myself. And much more with myself than with others, yes.
Salut Gilles. Ça va?
So our job is to verify that as soon as this engine is integrated on the plane, it's going to satisfy the specification requirements, fully compatible with the aircraft operation. So we have to take this engine and to make it fly on an Airbus aircraft and verify that it's going to behave as we are expecting to. We went to Alain to test it at plus 44, 45 degrees, and we went to Canada, to Iqaluit, to test it down to minus 25, minus 27 degrees. Gathering so significant and important data, giving us confidence about its functioning, about its behavior, and its maturity, let's say. So for sure the engine is behaves in cold conditions much better than myself. We don't know the negative temperatures in Sicily. We know that they exist, but...
It's fantastic, effectively, to see the engines now installed on the plane. So it's ready to make it fly. So looking forward to flying on it.